Linda heaved, trying to catch her breath. Between gasps, all that she could think of was that nearby people needed help. These refugees would not soon forget seeing the Bergsons fight for them. Energy flowed around the room. Before the hero, an object of the divine.
She always had time for her children, but it was best to leave Grandma to her pursuits now. In front of the hero, an object of divine energies.
Yeah!
Not all in the caves were refugees. Some were just traveling merchants stuck in a bind. Strange-looking shopkeep dusted off his clothes, tipped his hat. He invited them to stop by his shop later, promising something for all adventuring needs. All eight eyes studied the one so willing to walk into their own tomb. Howled in anguish as death slowly beckoned to bestow its peace. A way had opened, a step closer to the spirit at the heart of the caves. Though before taking that step, caution dictated a return to home to inform the family of the newfound passage. Defeated, the Spider King had been removed from the path leading to the halls of Aneadaya. Although the pestering of greedy goblins might still prove dangerous along the way,